get the orange and leave. It wasn't that difficult. I only had to think. Maybe these two are purple. I mean, it is purple. So they are purple because there are four. What's going on in this level? I'm colorblind and I can't count. I don't understand. I don't understand this level. There's something here. Something fishy. Something out of this world. What? This is new. What is this madness? Now you are making me think with Portal. Now seems like doing the things traditionally are not the right way. I was thinking too much with portals. This got harder. Harder and crazier. This Vela and Ursa Minor, they didn't bring any new mechanic that challenged our thinking. Cassiopeia was okay in terms of difficulty level, but didn't bring any new mechanic either. So now we have opened up three more constellations: Perseus, Ursa Major, and Taurus. Now I'm scared because there's no order. And from the first day and the second day, my view has changed. Now I think there should be an order, because if we had played the same constellation, the same levels, but in different order, the feeling would be different. If we had played maybe Andromeda is the first, which I think it shouldn't be, because level 14 is way too difficult for the first constellation. Maybe Vela and Ursa Minor should be first, and out of the five that we've played, Delphinus should be definitely the last. And this is the second we did. We did Andromeda and then Delphinus, and then Vela, Ursa Minor, and Cassiopeia. I feel like the order is switched. We should have played them in the reverse order. Like Vela, Ursa Minor, Cassiopeia, and then Andromeda and Delphinus. So now I'm scared. I hope I choose wisely, but I don't know. Also, I expect that from the last day we did three constellations, maybe we will do all three of these ones. And I believe, I'm not sure, there are two more hidden. At least there's one here. So let's go with Taurus, like from left to right. Taurus one. Let's see. Ooh, question mark. This is something. Oh, this means I can drop anyone here. Can either be purple or orange. But this has to be orange. I see. So I get one. No, if I get one, I need to get the second one and then drop them here, and then I can get one more. Maybe I drop both of them like this, and then I get these two and drop them there like that. So at least it's not like mind-blowing, but kind of different. It adds a variable, so that's good. I like it. It adds uncertainty. Taurus 2. It adds uncertainty, because maybe the order is set, but the player doesn't know. I mean, we know in this case, because there's only one purple. What if we get these two? And we have space for two, and leave them there, and then we get these two and leave them there, and then we get the last one and leave it there. Let's see if it works. I didn't deliver the purple, so let's change, because the purple went in here. I get you, and then leave you in one of those, and then I get the next two. So this is what I had before. I mean, I can do the same. First is the purple, then yeah, I think I can do the same. I mean the same, similar, but so you go here. I think it works, but yeah, you go there, and then I get two, but the purple drops in the purple. That's it. That's the only requirement I need. Taurus 3. So purple, purple, orange, orange, and two more. Could be these two purple and these two orange, or these two purple. And also there are two exits. There's more than one solution. And I have space for only one. I guess if I get this one and then I got this alien, I'm blocking this exit. And on the contrary, if I get this alien and then I get this one, I'm blocking this exit. So that's the two solutions there. And I have space for one, so I have to do them one by one. I can go here. I can't come back. So I get you, then I have to drop you here. But I can get this. So after the orange, then I don't start with you. I start with this one. And leave him here. Then I go back for you and leave you here. Then you go here and you should have been delivered, my friend, because this is the exit. This is better. I mean, this is one solution. I'm skipping one, oh, of course. Oh no, I'm going back. I get the feeling that I didn't... This is not what I had planned, but it worked. Because I was expecting this one to come here, but it went here, which was the place for this one that I delivered here. So now we have to end up here. So we do the same, so deliver this one, and then we deliver this one in here. Now the other two are swapped. There needs to be a way so that this can go behind, or this can go behind, this. This cannot go behind. Because if it does, I block the exit. So the exit should be something like... I mean the exit, the ending. This, and then... Now, first I have to pick up the alien. So I'm getting this one and leaving it here. And then after coming here, maybe the start is not correct because it doesn't match. What if you go here and then you go there? Now I need to bring this one, but I'm again blocking this box. So before, let's do this. Before this had to go here, and this had to go here. And because they can't cross, this had to be like this. If I do this, then I'm blocking this path. So no. On the other hand, if I do it the other way, this has priority, then this one had to go behind. But again, if I pick up this one, leave it here, and then after touching the box, I need to touch the alien. Then I'm blocking the exit from here I should go there. Maybe that's my solution, but indirectly, let's go back. So you go there, but you, I don't want to leave you here. I want to leave you here. But after touching this box, maybe I leave this one here and then blocking this way because it doesn't interest us now. I leave you there. Now this is what I wanted. But instead of leaving this one here, I'm leaving the purple in the red box. Now I can safely deliver this one. Whoopsie, whoopsie. Leave it there. And then the last one. That's it. And it's yellow. Taurus 4. It's slightly more challenging because probably it's set. The color of the box is set, but we don't know. Also, we can change it. Maybe it's set, but it's the same time it's not set because we can change it. In this case, it's set. I don't get it. On level 2 and level 4, there's a question mark, but there's only one possibility, so it's no surprise. And we can have two aliens. Isn't that weird? Weird meaning too easy? What happens if I do this? Why should not work? Oh, I see. Okay, now I know. Now I know. Doesn't change that much? It doesn't change that much. So first is the orange. I see. I see what you're doing. Orange, purple. Purple, orange. And here is purple, orange, purple. It's the same. So I'm getting purple, orange, delivering purple, orange. And then I'm getting orange, purple. Is that what I want? Orange, purple? No, I need purple first. So this way, orange will be delivered here. But if I touch here, and then I'm blocking myself. So orange, purple. Orange, purple. So orange, purple. And then I need purple again first. Or attach the purple first. But if I do this, then I can't go through here. Back. My issue here is that they are crossed. And seems like with touching them, I can go here, and then I don't touch them, but I lock the exit. And this seems like it has to be this way. So first is purple, then orange, and then leaf. Doesn't seem they get mixed. This is easier because purple is second. Orange, purple. Orange, purple. And then I need to touch the purple first. Doesn't matter if I deliver these ones here or these ones here. I can... The same, I'm locking the exit. So I need to touch this guy first. Oh. Now I'm touching the purple first. I can get in and leave. and Taurus 5. Ooh, dinner table. So it's one each, but we don't know. In this case, we don't know which one is which. I say we get both, and we deliver one. And then... we get this one. And then deliver... no, I want to deliver the first one down here. For that, I need to get this one, deliver it there, and then I touch this one. And now I have first is purple, second is orange. Now I can avoid this box. And first is purple and deliver the second orange. This box is already delivered, and then I deliver the purple. I need to... this is remaining. I can do it like this. Now everybody is served. Should be. Yes. And XD6. Space for one. So these two go here, and the other ones, we don't know which color they are. We don't know. Green, maybe? I don't get it. If there's only one possibility, they are all orange. And there's space for one. Okay, so you go here, and you go here. Maybe I can do the same again. You go here, and you go here. And then I get this purple guy, leave him there, and this purple guy here, and leave. And the other side, 7. Two purple and the other four are orange. So what's the point of putting a question mark? What if you go... I can't do the same. Oh, and there's space for two. I thought it was one. So to get the purple, I need to go through. And they need to be delivered, because if I touch him here, I mean, they need to be delivered. The red boxes need to be served. They need an alien, because if I touch this purple and then continue and the box is not delivered, the purple will go off. So first I need to do the oranges without touching the purple. So you go there and you go there. And then you go here, and you go there. Now I can get the two purples and deliver them here and here. I have two wagons, but I'm using mostly only one. Here too. I think the two wagons are the trap. They make you think you need to take two aliens. Ooh, mailbox. At least there's something different. Even though it's static, it's an obstacle. I don't get the question mark. It seems useless. One by one. The same. So I need to go through here. This one So I need to be able to go through and through like this. I need to deliver one orange first. Whatever I do to take the purple, I'm taking one orange first. Maybe it's the other way. Like this. And then I think so. I take this guy. No. Because I need to get in and out. Let's see. What if I take the purple first? Then if I deliver it, I can't get one orange. Maybe I deliver it through there? No, I'm still locking this one. Because I can take this one, deliver it, take this one. I need to solve the purple. You go either here. I don't believe I take the purple from here. Because if this one goes here, then when I get in, I can't leave. And if I take the long way, it's still the same. I take the purple, but then I don't think I get the purple from inside. I take the purple and leave him. Take the orange and leave him. Get the orange and leave him. It wasn't that difficult. I only had to think. But I needed to solve the purple first. Find out if you get it from inside or from outside. Now Taurus 9. 3. First time we see 3. Okay, I still don't get why this is different color. Why it's red? Because it doesn't matter which purple is going there. Oh, I think I understand. So these are 4 purple. But if one orange touches the boxes, drops off in there. That's why. So it's not that we don't know. It's that they don't know. The aliens don't know if they need to go there. If these 4 red boxes were purple, it would be still would be the same to us, but not for them. I see it now. And now the order matters more than ever. More than ever. More than ever. I guess it's something like purple, orange, purple, then purple, orange, purple. Now it has to be orange. Now I need to deliver someone before, because I need 3 trips. And behind here I can only go through once. Maybe I deliver this. I can come back, but I need to serve this one. So first I need to deliver these 3, and then these 3, and 2 remaining at the back. So this has to be orange, purple, orange. So it's orange, orange, purple, orange, orange, purple, orange. Now it has to be purple. Not convinced. This can be better, but I'll play along. Now it has to be purple, orange, purple. So purple, purple, orange, purple. And the 2 remaining will be this one and this one. But I'm locking this one out. Not this one. I'm locking this. Let me try the other one I was thinking that could be better. So it has to be orange, purple, orange. So it's orange, purple, orange. I don't like it either. Orange, purple, orange. Orange, purple, orange. Now, purple, orange, purple. I can get the purples in any order because they know where to go. They can only go in one place. So the purple, that they don't matter. So it, this can be purple, purple, and then orange. And here will come one purple. The second purple will not come here, but will go there. And then in third position, there's the orange will go here first. And then the last two, these two, they need to be purple first. I need it the other way, because I'm picking them up in this direction. And the orange, oh no, the orange, it's all right. The orange goes first. So it's orange and purple, that's it. Okay, phew. This should work. Only the oranges, they need to be picked up in order. Oh, I forgot this one. Now should be fixed. Yes. Now you don't go, you go. Now it's orange and purple. Yes. Then is now. The time is now. So orange, orange, purple, purple. Space for one. So you, my friend, need to go here. And if we do the same to you, then you go here, and then you go here. I think I did it too fast. Yes. No. I'm picking up this one. That's why. Yeah, I thought so. It was too easy, too fast. So after dropping this one, we get this one, which goes here. Now we are in the same situation. And this is symmetrical, so it doesn't matter. We cannot get the orange and go here, then we are locked. Because it's touching the wall, we can't go behind. Then we need to pick up a purple, because we can't get this one either. What we can do is get this purple and leave it there, then go through. They will not get in because they fight for the spot. So we get the second purple, leave it there, get the orange, leave it there, get the last orange, leave it there. It's because this fighting mechanic, it happens in one level that we left unfinished, and just because I didn't know that happened, I couldn't solve that level. But now when we go back, we know. I think it's this one. It's either this one or this one. We need to use that mechanic, and I didn't know at that time, so I couldn't solve it. This is Taurus 11. This one's more interesting because one purple go here, but then the other three, we don't know the order, and that's question for us, not for them. There's spot for two. Maybe we get two and leave two and get two, leave one, leave it. What happened? I wasn't paying attention. The purple took advantage. So as soon as we pick up this one, he'll get in there. Same with this one. Okay, let me redo it then. We deliver that purple. Oh, and they are in a position that we need to go the other way. I see what you're doing. So we need to pick up these two and go through this way. And then leave them the way back. Let's see what happens if I do this. It's the same. It's the same. So what if I get the purples? At least one of them? Will this work? I can't do this because of the fountain. Can't go and go back here. I would like to deliver the oranges first, so I can control who goes where. I can... In here I have orange and then goes off, but purple gets in. I move forward one and the first position is for the purple, which will go here. If I go through here, I get the two purples and then I deliver one. I can't get in here then. What if I get this one and deliver it there? Then I can't get in here. Here I have to go through. I can serve them from the sides. I have to mix them? Mix them or take the purples with me and deliver one. But again, I can't do this. I can do this. And then deliver one of them. This will not work. Deliver one because I need to go through with the two oranges. I have the door open, but I have one purple with me. I'm taking both, I'm delivering one. This box I can only get through, going through, and needs to be orange. If I get one purple... No, if I want to... What is it that I want to do? Now the two oranges are delivered. Problem is the middle one. Can I get this guy away? I can take him, but not this way back, because then I'm blocking the path. I can take him and then I take the other one. Without locking the exit, I take them with me, both. Then I have to leave the other way. Like this, going through. So I need to deliver one before. It's not possible. There's something I'm not doing, because if I deliver the oranges first, now I can't access this box, but I can deliver one and two. No, I can come back, but not back again. What if I go all the way, then I'm taking the purples. I'm taking the purples again. Without locking the path, then I need to leave the purple. I mean two, because I need to take both oranges. I need one wagon extra. If you go here, if I come through here, if I come through here with, I don't like this, with the two oranges, first one goes in here. Then I get this one will go off here, and then this jumps in and gets off there. One of these two have to go here. I can't take him and go back, because then I'm blocking the path to go through later. So I take the other one, but in taking this one, I'm also taking this one. I can't take just one. If I take one, I take the other one, unless I have someone with me. Maybe that's the trick. Maybe that's the trick. I get one orange and then I go through, taking only one purple. I deliver. Not working. I deliver the purple. No. I can take one with me. If I take both, then I can't touch this wall. I'm locking the exit. So I need to go through, not here, because I need to get in. I need to get in and out. So not through there, but through here. I'm leaving one purple, and then I get one orange, but I need to take both. In any case, if I do this, I have orange purple. Orange goes in here, and the two, no, you are here and you are with me together with this one. This one goes first, which will go here, and the other purple here, and the second orange needs to go here, but I don't have room. If I take you from here, then I'm taking only you, but I'm locking the path to go through. What if I take you and leave one here? Leave the space open for one purple. Too many trips. Too many trips, and I need to go through. So this, I can leave it like this. I mean, like this. If I get one orange and leave it there, and then I take the other orange and go through, maybe this way even better. I leave one orange there, and then if I go through, it's the same either way. Anyway, I go through, it's the same problem. I have not the correct aliens with me, or I'm logging some path. If I come through with two oranges, the first orange goes in the first box. Then this alien will take first spot and will be delivered next. And then this alien takes first spot and will be delivered next. So this is orange, purple, purple. And if I get in the other way, it's the same but the opposite. if I go through the other way, this is orange, and then the first wagon is empty. This will jump in and out. And same for this. So I either deliver the oranges first, like here and here, but if I do that, then the path to this box is locked. Can I do this without locking this path? I could, but I would be locking the exit, because I can come here with the two and then go behind, which is a no-no, because I need to go through to get to this box in any case, but I can deliver the second orange. And I'm locking this box and the exit. So if I can't deliver the oranges, I need to take one guy from here away. This is no. This way I have both with me. And I need the space to leave. So I need to go to do that. I can't deliver one purple here without blocking the exit. I can deliver one. And then I can only get one. Can't only get one of them. Can't get only one. I think I'll have to leave this one. And that even makes me happy. Because that means it's hard enough to that I need to come back. It's not like they are super easy. Do them without thinking. This way, both oranges have been delivered. Then I get the two purples, I deliver one. And I deliver the second one. Maybe I needed to say I surrender so that I can get the answer. Weird. Last hope. This was very, very, very last time. Last minute delivery. Not really express. It's very cosmic, but not really express. Orange, orange, purple, purple, and then we don't know which one's which. So orange, orange. Wait, we need this purple. Purple, orange, orange. Purple, orange, orange. Why am I taking three if I can only take two? So I need purple, orange, orange, I believe. The purple could be third. So I can do orange, orange, purple. And then orange will not go here, will go here and here. And purple, it's the first spot they can go. And then I take, why am I taking three? I ask myself again. Why am I thinking I can take three? Still can take two. I can only go through behind once. So I take one orange. Maybe these two are purple. I mean, it is purple. So they are purple because there are four. What's going on in this level? I'm colorblind and I can't count. So the red ones are purples. The problem is taking the oranges there without going off on the red ones. Purple, purple, and and without locking them. So one of you have to come with me. One of you have to come with me here. Can I? No. I can't take the oranges and go behind because I'm locked this way and this way. And I can't go through. So I need to take one and not go through behind. I need to take one. I don't see it because if I go that way, orange will go off here. How is that possible? So I need to take one orange there and the two purples here. But probably these two don't go here. They go there. Still, they cross with the other orange. I can take one and deliver it from behind, then take two purples there, here and here. But I need to have solved this side. And if I do the same, then I'm blocking the path to the other half. Once I touch one orange, I'm locking the path even if I go from behind. And I have space for two? That's very strange, because I can't go from behind twice. I can't go behind the boxes. Even if I take one purple, so I can deliver it here, like this way. Second needs to be purple. So I take second purple. But now the train is full. There's something here. Something fishy. Something out of this world. You can only go behind once. I don't understand. I don't understand this level. Like the ending could be something like this. You come through here with one orange and you leave it, you take two purple and you leave them and leave. This could be the ending. Now you need to come with one orange. So you need to come from somewhere around here, either this or that. So maybe you take both but deliver one. So you deliver, take both. You can only go once through here, so you cannot take both. How can I cross them? I mean, I can separate these two this way, so these two don't go here, and these two don't go here. These two go here. How? So I pick them up and go back through here. So now the door is open for these guys. More exactly this way. Something like this way. Now the problem is like, there's always a problem. There's only path to go once, to go through once. I can't take these two. But the plan was good, but I can't take those two. Maybe I take only one. Maybe I take only one. Maybe I take only the first one. And in the second wagon, I take the orange. Then I deliver the first purple. And then the first wagon will be empty, so I can take the other purple and deliver it here. And the second wagon, there's this orange. This guy has been delivered. And then this is in the second wagon. I deliver the first guy. And once I deliver the first guy, first wagon is empty and this one will take his place and will be delivered here. And in the second wagon, I have the orange. And then I can do the rest of the level as I had planned. With the second guy delivered, now the train is empty. I take this in the first wagon again, and take this one in the second wagon. Then I go through, and the second wagon now is empty because the orange has been delivered. And then I pick up the last one and deliver them both here. That's it. I hope I remember. So we said this is still valid, so we pick up this guy and then now pick up this guy and exactly this orange and deliver the first purple. So we take this and deliver both. Now the train is empty, we pick up this guy and that's it. The trick is to split, because I learned that in the level the aliens are laid out in a way that makes you think one thing that is not. So these two and these two, they need to be split into the opposite pairs. That was close 13 and last. It's a good constellation, this one. Not like a massive new mechanic, but this is fun. This plays well. So this, okay, so not symmetrical. Purple, orange, one each and only one exit. Maybe you go here. No, and I have space for two, so maybe I take two and I deliver one here and then I take the second, but this will take place in the first wagon, which will go here. And now the second wagon, you are in the corner. The second wagon is the occupied by the orange. Maybe I take you, but I don't deliver you. Maybe I take you but don't deliver you yet. I deliver you. They are touching the wall, so when you touch them, you lock the island. Maybe these two guys go here. Now they are served. Two guys, two deliveries. You go here, and then you need to go there. But there's no room to go back. Can I make room? I take you both and deliver you like this, and then I need to bring this like the opposite way. I'm going down, but he goes up and seems to be the last, because if I take him, I lock the exit. How can I bring him on the way back? Maybe you go here. I think that's it. So I take both, but I deliver one. Here, and then I take this guy, and in the position in the train will be purple orange to make my life easier. You go here and you go here. You go here. Now I won't be able to do this, but I can do something similar. So this same idea, I wanted to bring you here and you here. You still go there, but you skip the first one and go to the second one. Now I can't do this because you take the first wagon. When I go through here, I can deliver you here, but the first wagon is always touching this box first, not the second one. So I need to do this the same, but you need to be on the second wagon. And I can do that by, I think, taking only one orange, not delivering it, and then I pick you up. Then you are second wagon and you are first wagon. Then I can deliver the first orange without touching the box. Pick up the second orange, which will take first wagon again. Then I can come back. Now I'll be touching. No, I'll say this again because I missed one square. Now I missed one square before. So you will be delivered here. You are in the second wagon, not delivered, and then I pick you up in the first wagon again and deliver you here. And here I'm in the train with one purple in the second wagon who will go off here. Too many arrows. And then I can safely pick up this guy and deliver it here. I think so. Now I hope I remember. So not this, not taking both. Taking only one without delivering it, take the second one and then deliver the first orange. Pick up the second orange, deliver the second orange, deliver the first purple. Get the second purple and deliver the second purple. So the game puts the two oranges together and you think, oh, now that I'm here, take them both. But you need to cross them. Complete every level in the Taurus constellation. I like this one. Similar as Cassiopeia, maybe a little bit more difficult, but same level. I like them, same level. Ursa Minor and Vela, I'm sorry, but you are the weakest link. I would do Perseus first because it's enclosed, and if we do Ursa Major, we unlock even more farther. So, Perseus 1. What? This is new. What is this madness? The exit is here, so I need to... I don't understand, I don't know what I'm doing. I get the two purple and go through, and then I'm here. I'm not sure I understand, but I deliver one, so I have room for one more. And I deliver this. So I get into the hole, but I leave the hole in the same direction as I entered, not in any direction. Well, this is kind of mind-blowing. I think this... No, maybe I left one. No, I have both with me. Let me start. So I get one purple and I can leave, but I want to enter this way. So I go down here and I get this alien because I have room. Then I get in here and here. Now I can leave that orange and pick up one purple. Now I need to come back to the other half with both oranges. First I need to get in, get the two oranges. I can leave one, pick up one, leave two, pick up two. I need to do the same but the other way so that I can get out of here. So I deliver one, get one, deliver two, get two, and now I can leave. I like this. Now you are challenging my mind. Have to visualize where I'm going, where I go through, how I come back. You got me back into the game. I like this mechanic. I like this mechanic. I like it. This is more fun. Now you go that way, but you can also get in the other way. It's kind of a crossing. Depending on how you see it, how you look at it, is kind of like a crossing. Now you are making me think with portal. So in order not to cross, because if I do this, I'm locking the box. In order to not lock any element, I need to use the portals. Now the question is, how do I get in and out? Let's say I take this one first. I think so, yes. This got harder, harder and crazier. Perseus. I like you, Perseus. You make me get into the hole, but I don't think so. Maybe you are last. After doing you. So I need to get the orange and deliver it, get through the hole, pick up the purple. Think? No. It's not what I was thinking. Because you are last. I want you last. So how can I do that? I guess there's one way, the hole I don't use. Now I get the orange first. And I can do the same. See if I can. I have the orange with me. Now I can't leave that place. If I get in this way, I'm locked here, but I can't access this way. Maybe I use the hole. I can't access this way either. I don't get you that direction. I get you this. I can't? Oh, because of this. This is crazy. Crazy mechanic. What if I cross them like I... I get this orange guy and I leave him here. Then I get this purple guy and leave him here. Now, seems like doing the things traditionally are not the right way. And then I get you and leave you here. I was thinking too much with portals. Perseus 5. Room for 2. Let's start traditionally, maybe? Purple, orange. Now I need to bring one purple here. This way I have one orange. I need to pick up someone. I pick up the orange and I pick up one purple. Leave an orange and I have one purple and I get the second purple here. Then I leave one purple. I have one purple with me. I get the last orange. So I have one orange, one purple. And I can leave them here. I'm loving this constellation. Perseus 6. I have room for 2, and I have too many people to deliver. So you go there, you go there, in choose. If I take you 2, and I bring you here, I don't like using this space for some reason. I don't know why. But I prefer to take 2 oranges and get through the hole. And even I get into the hole this way, so I can deliver immediately the 2 oranges. Now I would like to get 2 purple. But I don't want to get in there this way. I need to leave these 2 in the center, so I can get them easier. Also, what I can do is get these 2 and leave them here. I think this has many solutions, because now I can get the 2 of them and go all the way behind and leave them there. I think it has this black hole mechanic has opened so many possibilities that bring up also many solutions. Wait. You are not supposed to do that. You are supposed to do that. I mean me, but you. But it's not me, it's you. Now it works. Please don't fight. Oh wait. I'm not delivering anyone here. As I am going around anyway, I get in the hole. I need to go that way. So I need to get in this way. But this way I'm delivering only one. No, I'm not delivering anyone. Haven't picked up anyone here. So I get you and you. So I guess I need this way. And now 2 have been delivered, but I'm in the same situation. It wasn't that easy in the end. Let's do the extreme. I can't do this because I'm blocking the exit. I kind of want to get in the hole this way, so I can deliver both boxes, both oranges. But now when I need to get in going up, not this way, either up or down. Let's try down. Now I deliver both purple. Now I'm locking this one. It has to be up for what I do, what I want to do. What if I get one? No. If I get one each and then deliver one each, now I can get both purple and go this direction. Get the oranges. No, I can only get one orange. Let's go back. I'm delivering an orange here. So I pick up the other 2 purple that I can only deliver from behind. What if I do it the other way? So, what was I thinking? This one and this one? This, but then the opposite way. Now I have two purples with me. No, I need to. Yeah, if I go right in, then I can't go back inside. Maybe I don't need to get in back inside. I think this should work. Let's see what happens. Now two are delivered. I pick up two who are delivered, and then one. Yes, I need to extend the rail, and that's it. So I need to extend the rail here. This should be. Seven. Two purple, two oranges. I like the position of the black hole. It's not a black hole, it's a wormhole. So I guess you leave the level by going in like this, and you have one alien with you. Maybe one purple? Let's say the last one is purple. I can get this purple and leave him here, take the orange, and then I leave the orange there. And then I need to get the orange this way. And get the orange, deliver it, and get the purple and leave. Final purple. Well, it worked, but not in the same order as I had foreseen. Perseus 8. This has two exits. Orange. Orange. Purple, purple. Orange. Orange, I'm going to be no, and then purple. Almost got locked. So maybe you find one solution very easily, but you need to find the other as well. So either one. Okay, so we'll go back, and now we have to exit through here. Let's see. Orange. So we exit through there. So maybe... we need to leave room to do that. We don't need this exit. And we are delivering this orange. We get in, but we get the purple, which we deliver here. It's not going to work because I'm locking this orange. 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 Purple. Purple. Orange. Orange. Now I need to bring the last one, which is this purple guy here. I'm in the same exit. So the ending I would like keep to be this. So here I get this purple guy, I go through, I deliver it, and I immediately go inside and I leave for the exit. Now I'm delivering first orange here. Now I need to bring this guy here and this guy here, and then go through. So you go here, you go here, and then I go through. I think this is it. Yes. Yeah. Now I leave. Last. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Perseus 9. 2 and 2. Okay. There's only one exit. And I can carry one. No. This, I like it more. Oh, wait. Here. And then. This way, I deliver you there. Not exactly. This way, not this way. It's on the way down. But you are already delivered. So I can get this. I'm locking myself. I have so many options that I can't choose one. Now if I get you, it's easy to lock the exit in this level. What do I need now? I need to deliver this guy. And the train is going through here, leaves, picks up the orange, and then I need to deliver this orange here. I'm a bit lost. Now I get no, if I get you, maybe this way, but now I only have two options for the wormhole. I can only get inside through here or through here. Actually, if I'm delivering one here, I need to get the other one. So I can deliver it there. And then I pick up the purple and I deliver it here, and then I get the orange and deliver it here. What does this do? Yes. This is what I thought. I think I'm relying too much on the wormholes, that I want to do everything through the wormhole. Level 10. Space for one. And there are four guys. What about you? Come with me here. And you go here. Now I need to do the two oranges. So you might go there. This guy here is interesting. Now I'm picking up this one, not this one. So maybe what I want to do is more like this. Now I have this one delivered and I can deliver the other two, but I can't get to the exit, whatever I do here. This guy is the key. Maybe you are last to be delivered, then I lock the purple box. Maybe I get in and out so that the ending to be able to get in and out, I need to leave that room, that match room. Maybe I do the same here. Not sure that's what I want to do. Yes, but no. I'm missing this guy here. I mean, this could be like this. Doesn't change. Should solve this. I have to decide whether this goes here or here. What do I want to do with you? I don't see how you can go here. So I come from here, get inside, pick up the orange, and leave the level, delivering that orange. Now I just need to do the other three. I'm taking this one first. What can I do with you? I can leave you here. How do I get this one then? Now this is complicating too much the other ones. Try again in order. I guess I get this one. And if the ending is I leave this orange from here, then I'm locked. So maybe here I need to use the hole. Leave one, take one. And to not lock this one out, I get inside the hole again, deliver the second orange, but now the exit is locked. So what if I get into the hole from the top? And then I leave one. I take one and get inside. But I would like to... Oh yeah, yes, this is okay. Okay, but not okay. So I have one purple. I'm so close. And I think I don't have to cross through here. I don't know why I have that feeling. Get the second purple. And leave it. Now I get the first orange. This is not how I like it. Whatever I do, I'm going through that way. So it has to be this way. I don't like it this way either. I think something like this is the ending. I get this orange and I leave it here. Something like this, but it can't be this because this box is locked. Maybe it's through the hole, I get this orange, and I come from... I don't like any situation. It's like I'm locking whatever I do, I lock one way or the other. It's not very wise getting in that way, because I'm facing the oranges, not the drop-off. I have only room for one. So I'm leaving one orange that I got from here after I left one orange that I got from here. Now can I bring? No, I can't bring. So, I need to make room behind this. So maybe I do U, but from the front. This is better. But still not good enough. Because I can only go through once, but I go nowhere. I guess I need to use the portal here and then leave. If I could get in on the way up, I can leave you here and then not on the way up. I almost had it. So I need to leave the purple before I get the orange. Not you now. I need the other one now. No, I can't cross that one. Get the purple, leave it. But I need room here. Can I... So now I leave this one, now I'm getting this. Now I was delivering, I was closer before. Get the first one, get in, leave it, get in again. And then I get this one, which goes here. Now that I want is, if I get in from the right, instead of going up, I go this way, and that's okay. Now I get this and go behind, and I get this and I can deliver it. Now I need to bring this one. Maybe not so fast. I'm leaving this one. I can take you here, but then I can't get this one here. Once I'm here, the holes don't help much. Now I can only bring you down. I can get you, leave room here. I can access both, but I can only go through once. I have to go and come back, but the holes, I can't use them, because if I get you, I'm locked in this space. What if I... don't know what I'm doing anymore. It was good, but still not perfect. Now I have two left. You go there, and you go there. Can I bring you here? Can I bring you here? And to do that, what should I do with the purple? And this way, because I'm going that way, then the box is locked. Whatever I do to connect this guy with this box, I'm locking the exit. There must be some way. Maybe it's this guy who goes here. Also, I don't need to lock the wormhole that in there. I can do the same with different cord. So now I have one more possibility, one more entrance. How? I feel I'm close here. How do I bring the orange, the remaining orange, to its drop-off place? I can go. I mean, I can go inside and leave. That means I can pick up this one, leave him here. And then I get, I think that's it. I think that is it. So I leave you. And then you get inside through here, and that's it. Yes. You go there. And then you go there. Yes, 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 yes. Let's see. I would like to finish it, but it's getting to that level of difficulty that I'm not sure. Let's see for now, one more. Maybe so two and two. Now I'm scared and I go behind all the time. I get you and I deliver you. And then I would like to get you. Maybe the purple is last because it's close to the exit. What if I get the orange and I deliver one orange? Then I get one purple and I eat it with potato chips because I can't do anything. I lock myself. I think the ending is something like this. I get purple. No, let's do it normal. This way, it's silly to leave the box there. Even better. And this way, is this way? No, I'm locking this one. This is the same. Maybe I get the guy getting this way, leave, get orange. I need room. No. I need to deliver them. And this way I'm getting the first orange, which I deliver here. Now I need to get a purple. I can't get into the wormhole in between them. It would be a loop. You get from the right, you leave from the left and get from the right. It's loop. So these wormholes only have three entrances or exits. I get one purple, which I prefer this, and I leave it here. Then I get one orange, and I leave, maybe, I guess, I leave it and take it. And I leave it there. And I take this guy. I'm a bit lost. But I think this is working for some reason. Get it. No, I'm missing one. Let me see it again. I think I can solve it with the same. So instead of leaving, I leave the second purple where I get the orange, and then I go back and leave it here, I believe is. If that one is the one that I'm not delivering to, yes. So this is it. The same solution, but tweaking the ending. Good. We can do one more. Perseus 12. Many people. And they are touching the wall. I have room for two. Two delivered. No, I like this way. Even this way. Now what do I do from here? I can get the remaining purple and one orange. Bring them here. Then I can get the remaining two and get in and out. I think this is here because it's large. There's a lot of room to move. We can do one more. And just one more. Just one more. What's going on here? There are three or three. You can go here. And then you can go here. You go here. I get inside. I get this guy. But I'd rather go facing down. So that's what I need to change. So I go down so that I get the middle one. No, but I'm locking this box. I need to get this way. No, I'm locking the exit. Why is it seems so easy, but it is hard? Maybe I get you here. And you can go. This is the same, but still need to bring this guy here. But I can't. I'm locking this. Let's say I take this one and I'm leaving him. Usually the one that seems like the most obvious is never the right solution. Now I'm facing up, but the exit is locked. Now I should get in again. And I believe I need to cross them. So what if I leave? What if I leave this guy in the center? This goes in the center. Now I can't get this guy. Second one. So maybe I do this and I get someone somewhere. It's not working. Middle guy goes in the center. Now I don't have one problem, I have two. If I get this one, can go here, but still missing one. You can go there. I should have used this space. Maybe the beginning is this, and I do the same I did up until now. If I do this, I'm locking the middle one. Now I need to get the middle guy, and then I leave. And I need to use the wormhole again, but I need to use on the way up, so I do this. And now it's the same. Wait, I'm missing something. Too fast. This way I'm delivering this one here. Then I go through, I need to pick up the center. And deliver it here. I leave this for last, and then I get this one and I deliver it here. So now I get in, pick up the middle one. Now I'm locking myself. So what about I get in from the top? No. I would prefer to get this one, but this curve I'm locking. I go back. I take this here. Now I need to take the middle one and deliver it here. And now I need to take this one. But I feel like I need to use the hole 3 times. And I need to go behind once. Maybe it's for this one. I go through the hole. Deliver the other one. No, I'll leave through here. If I get in the space slot, I need to go like in sequence. If I get through here, I need to get in through here, which I can do. And now I leave this one and I get in again. Now this is something. Looping. We need to do the last one. 6 guys. And space to carry 2. Oh, what is this? I get 2 people. I get 2 people, but I guess it's these 2. Will they get in or they fight? They don't fight. Weird. And then I get in this way, but I wanted to deliver these 2. When I leave the wormhole, I leave this way. So maybe I get this. There's no room to do a comeback. This is strange because I don't know. I guess the optimum is to get at least 1. This doesn't sound like right. No, I'll get 2 and get in. And if I deliver 2, it's better this way. I deliver 2. And then I get 2 and deliver those 2. Then I have 2 missing. Let's see what this does. It's semi correct, but how does this change? I think I need to find the correct order. So I'm missing those 2 to go there. Could I take these 2 and deliver them here, and then kind of do the same, get inside through Now I need. So I have these two, then I deliver them here. But I'll be missing these two, which I need to do the opposite way. Maybe I get in through here, and then I go all the way around. I think that's it. This way, I think it works. I'm delivering in the corner. Taking two inside and keep going clockwise to deliver the last two and leave. Yay. Complete every level in the Perseus constellation. Nice, nice. We did only two, but I love both of them. I'm back in the game. So this is it for today. Next day we'll do Ursa Major. And I had a look at the achievements on Steam. And that way there's Ursa Major and there are four more. Oh, not four. Oh yes, two. So I don't have the achievement for Andromeda and Delphinus because I'm leaving some levels unfinished. And then there's Ursa Major and two more. Probably one and two. Who knows? I'm back in the game and I'm happy. I'm happy because I was starting to get worried. And not only back in the game, but the new mechanics, I mean the box with the question mark was like, I don't quite understand it. I don't quite get it because the color is assigned, but it's not for the player, for us, it's for them, for the aliens to know where they need to go. So initially I saw like it's pointless, but it's okay. It's good mechanic. And the wormhole, it's a lot of fun. We need more of these levels with wormhole because you cannot, first it's not repetitive because it's something new and you can't see the answer straight away. You need to like visualize something else. It's you can't see because the path is broken up. We'll see next time if we keep getting new mechanics. I hope so, because new mechanics keep the game fresh and interesting. So we'll see. I'm looking forward to it. For now, thank you again for sharing this time with me. And I'll see you next time. Bye now.